this summer, my brother, he lives in L.A., he was in New York, and he and I went out and we went day drinking in New York City, and we filmed it, and we put it on the show, and my dad was also in town, so he joined us. We did some drinking with him, which meant there was one member of my family who was an outsider looking in. She was very jealous. That was my mom. And we decided to rectify the situation, so enjoy. I never get to hang out with my mom anymore, so we decided to take advantage of a day off. Please enjoy another edition of Day Drinking with the Myers. Now, I chose, for our day drinking today, I chose a French restaurant because, of course, you were a French teacher.
Oh, la la, c'est parfait.
A couple of months ago, I went day drinking with Josh and Dad, and we called you and asked you, who would you say is the best drinker in the Myers family?
Oh, it goes without saying, it's me.
Do you stand by that? Do you believe you're the best?
Oh, I for sure stand by that. There's no doubt.
And now, what do you attribute this to, your skills as a...
I think it was from my mother. She would have wine and orange juice to start the day, and maybe a few of those during the day, and then at the cocktail hour, she would switch to gin and tonics.
Right. Your mother drank a lot, and because of that, she only lived to...
98.
98 years old.
Yes.
Have you ever seen Dad drunk?
No, yeah. He barely drinks.
Yeah. How did you end up with a man who barely drinks?
He did when I first met him.
Okay, gotcha.
See, false pretenses.
Here's what I think he realized. Somebody had to drive home.
He is always the designated driver.
Yeah. Well, that's good.
Yeah, plus I can't see in the dark anyhow, so that's bad.
Right, so even sober, you don't want you
sober,
behind her wheel.
I can't be behind the wheel, no.
You know why you can't see?
Why?
Because when you smile, your eyes close. Well, I think it's time to move inside. So let's chug the last of our champagne.
Uh-oh.
You're three champagnes into the day. Do you think you are at all?
Oh, not inhibited? At all. Yeah. No. I need the serious stuff. These champagnes, that's child's play. Ooh, perfect. Thank you.
So how did you meet Dad? I know it's college.
Freshman English. Yeah. I like this other guy in the class better, but you don't want to hear about that.
No.
His name was He was so cute. Mm-hmm. Not so smart, but so cute.
Gotcha.
And then it turned out he went crazy.
Really? What happened?
Yeah. No, he went to an institution.
Have you ever thought he went to the institution because he realized how close he came to landing you? If it hadn't been for Dad, he would have had perfect happiness.
I know, because I'm a calming influence on people.
I will say this, even if I was playing Scrabble with a crazy person right now, they would have made a turn. And now to show off my French, my mom and I are going to do a scene from a French New Wave film.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Alors, ça va?
Ça va bien. Avez-vous un chien?
Oh, bien sûr, j'ai deux chiens.
Avez-vous un chat?
Chat? Non, je n'ai pas de chat. Et qu'est-ce que c'est ton mémoire le plus vivant de ta jeunesse?
Je me regrette? Non.
Qu'est-ce que tu te comprends de ta jeunesse, ta mémoire, le plus vivant de ta jeunesse, quand tu es un jeune homme? Quelle est ton mémoire?
Oui.
Rien?
Oui.
Rien. Oh, mon pauvre.
Shooter numéro trois.
Numéro trois.
My mother has long been known as having an uncontrollable flinch reaction to things, so now we're gonna do the flinch test. So here's how it works. I'm gonna pop a bottle of champagne. You can't flinch.
Oh, I don't know if that's possible.
Well, let's see.
If it hits me in the head, come on!
It's not gonna hit you in the head. All right, you ready?
Yeah. Oh!
Okay, that was terrible.
I know.
That was an F minus.
I know.
You know it's coming, so just picture the sound of cork popping and be prepared for it.
Okay.
And don't flinch, okay?
I'm on it.
You're on it. Because again, that could not have gone worse. The first one could not have gone worse.
Ah!
Oh, Okay, we're gonna try this a third time, but to make sure you don't flinch, we're gonna put you in noise-canceling headphones and a blindfold. I feel really bad about this, but in her noise-canceling headphones is about to be the sound of a cork popping. So, we've had 3 glasses of champagne, 2 gin and tonics, 2 shots of vodka. I'm pretty drunk. How are you doing?
Oh, bring it on.
Be honest, how many more drinks would you have to be drunk?
Another 10?
Madame, I'm impressed. This has been Day Drinking with the Myers. Now let's see. We'll see.
Oh, come on. I can walk.
Not into traffic.